Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stand, stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke at the fire stove.
An exciting moment here tonight, as finally we will settle some scores. The WWE Universe is extremely excited as we get set for WWE action.
Tonight we find
three albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going with someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a f***ing molehill, now I'm gonna make a mountain out of you. Chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna beat you, ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead. That's the only time you hold still. Are you eating cereal?
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
The monster among men doesn't ask for permission nor ask for forgiveness. He simply destroys whatever lays in his path.
Braun Strowman is a Leviathan, Saxton, and sports entertainment has never experienced brute force like this from one.
Oh! I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
Braun Strowman fans with some reason to worry about here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Ooh, what impact.
He's looking at it. He might have it.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Here he goes.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Can he? His shoulders are down. A kick out after one.
How in the world?
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Ah, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Oh, no, we could be looking at a powerbomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out. Rough landing. Oh! Oh, boy, he is rolling.
On, he dodges out of the way. Dodges that one.
Oof!
We have
spun. What a splash!
This one's over, guys!
Things just went from bad to worse for Braun.
Going for the cover. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
The back of the neck.
What's a slam? That has got to be it.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Here's a cover. What is keeping this competitor going?
It could take more than that.
Thunderous slam. He's too quick for him there. Oh, and he reverses it. Clothesline.
This is where all it takes is one move and your opponent can gain the upper.
And he goes for the pin. One.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
And look, it hung up on the second.
Get in there, ref.
Here it comes. He's got him.
We've seen this before.
Bam! What a slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He's got him covered.
The pinfall and the victory.
Where's this? I think business is about to pick up sooner rather than later.
Boom! When this guy's on, look out. Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Looking at it here.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
About this one-on-one matchup.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Wow, talk about knowing where you're at all times.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Putting it all on the line. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, kick to the face. You gotta believe this one's over.
He's starting to feel it here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Setting him up in position here on the second.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. This is one of my favorite moves, Corey.
Unfortunately, woo, 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 I know it. Boom, broski boot. This is all but over.
Zack Ryder is really applying pressure now, guys.
If Zack Ryder hits this, this one's over.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Zack Ryder with some reason for concern.
Well, he knew this was going to be.
We know what's coming here.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. Apparently, he can summon this kind of energy at will.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Counter here. Eludes that one.
Oh, so tear the features clean off your face.
He's calling for it. He's looking at it.
Nailed it.
This one is over.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a...
Will he be victorious?
His singles match is cut to an end. Wow. You better read the signs. Respect the law and order. You survive times.
Our
spot victory. Yeah, big win for that young man.
He's thinking he's not finished.
He wants to stomp a hole in him.
Boy, this match is over.
The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Brock Lesnar still enters every match as the odds-on favorite.
Yeah, I would never predict a Lesnar loss, Saxton, because you can enter Suplex City, but you will never come out the same.
Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
Brock Lesnar definitely in a tough spot now. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to...
Oh, what impact!
But he's got to capitalize now. Brock Lesnar is in a real bad spot here.
That's how you use the ropes to your advantage.
When this guy's on, look out.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast. Oh, a clothesline.
Not done yet.
Another one. Trifecta.
There you go, Cole. Setting up air!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
He's in trouble. Here he goes.
Hellacious power slam.
Wow, I got to...
Here's the cover.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast. Who knows what's going to happen? This match could go anywhere. This might be it.
Oh, my. Wow, I gotta say that I'm in shock.
He goes for the cover. He's got the shoulders down.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Man, this young man's hurt.
Yeah, you really hate to see a situation like this. All the effort he put forth in this matchup, and yeah, oh no.
Man, he's really hurt. They're gonna call up the medical personnel, and the doctors are heading out here now to check on him. Hopefully, this isn't serious, Byron.
This man has got so much heart, so much determination, and we can only hope that this injury is in a serious situation.
We'll keep you updated.
Matchup set to get underway, and this is going to be a good one. And from what we understand, Corey, we're going to be joined by a very special guest superstar on commentary, and here they come.
I couldn't be any more excited to get this superstar's point of view on the competition. I'll tell you what, the superstar inside the ring better keep their eyes on their opponent.
Yeah, indeed they better, because this is going to be one heck of a matchup. Cannot wait to hear what this superstar has to say.
Beautiful technique.
Got the full Nelson.
Full Nelson slam. Incredible.
German suplex.
He paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
He's on the defensive here, but he's very aware of he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
He might have it.
Boom! He's back in control here. Oh, man, Batista's in trouble now.
He's got him here. He's got him.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. Oh, the arm's trapped.
Oh, what a slam. That hurt.
He's not going to like this. And here comes Batista.
Slam. Now he's got to capitalize.
The shoulders are down, and there's a kick out at one.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Oh, he turns it around. Batista turns it around. Batista returned to WWE in 2014 in the best shape of his career. The Animal entered the Royal Rumble match and stood nose-to-nose with upstart Roman Reigns.
It was absolutely electric, Michael.
And now one more time.
Oh, harsh impact. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
I want to go back to Batista's 2014 Royal Rumble win. The WWE Universe could not have voiced more displeasure.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, what a slam!
Landed him. Nope, reverses it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
That should do it.
Jeez, how many times can one superstar go for their finisher?
He knows he's in trouble.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
Here's his moment, Michael.
Okay, this time has to do it.
Oh, my God, he's done it. He's done it. An attack from behind.
Completely blindsiding this superstar. Come on now.
Oh,
question leg sweep.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match. Oof!
Oh, clothesline! Lariat!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
He has him right where he wants him.
Here it comes. Looking for a choke slam.
Nice. He's going for the pin. Digging deep for a kick out.
That's all right, Cole.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Nailed it.
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
You gotta figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Oh, look at this, raining right hand.
Stomping away in the corner. Breaking the rules. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Here we go. Clothesline!
This might be it, guys.
He goes for the cover. A kick out before three.
Not yet.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking at a great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. He's going for it all. Lightning fast reflexes. He's fading fast. You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
Position in top rope, heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex!
Oh man, did you see the impact?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Von Erich claw.
That has gotta be it.
This one's over. And the champion, another big victory here tonight.
Yeah, a hard-fought matchup, but this superstar deserves to have a win.
Look at it, number one contender. Behind.
That's not cool.
Well, this isn't cool either.
This superstar lining up to add more damage.
Oh, man, what a blow to the